And in today's video, a closer look at the second collaboration of WeKnife with Simon Crafts.
That's Knife Collector here.
Thanks for tuning in. My name is Henk. Don't mind the dogs walking over the wooden floor. It makes some noise, but they are a bit playful. Anyway, in today's video, we take a closer look at the model WeKnife 616. It's a smaller knife, and the second collaboration with designer Simon Crafts, American designer. The previous one was the 615 Cirrus, and this is the 616 Resonance. Gorgeous little blade, and in a way, for those who know him, the frame kind of reminds me on knives from custom maker, Dutch custom maker, Goody van Poppel, but totally different also. This is a very badass, wicked tento design, and I love it. Really very nice. If you like tentos, of course. I like tentos. I happen to like tentos very much. So, what have we got? Let me put in the specs first, right now. So, a smaller design, 3.2 inch blade, or a bit over 8 centimeter. Let me compare it with the WE64, and you can see it's way smaller. Small knife, but the way it is designed with the frame, the medium average hand will get a full grip. So the ergonomics on this little knife are very good. If you have very big hands, I think the ergonomics are a little less, not that good. Reverse grip also very good. The draw cut grip and reverse grip, phenomenal. It looks like it's made for the reverse grip. But just normal, regular grip, also choking up. Very good ergonomics for such a small knife. So, this one was introduced as a Mass Drop exclusive. I don't know if it will be available at the retailers, the regular retailers, but my guess is it will be within time. This one is available in a few color variations. I will put in the pictures right now.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's
blade steel, M390, and it's a flat grind, tento, two-tone, so a black stone wash, and then the high flat portion is a satin brush finish. Four millimeter stock, so pretty thick blade, and it comes to a very nice thin point, but the point is, and I hope it shows on camera, reinforced just before the tip ends. Nice swatch on top, very nice grind, very even as well. Frame full titanium, as well as the hardware. So the well-known star-shaped screws and the pivot with the logo of Wee Knife Company. Nice grooving, very clean milling work, as we can expect from Wee Knife. And then the edges are very nice milled. Everything is, every corner is broken, chamfered. And I like this pattern on the edges. Gorgeous, very precise milling work. Very nice. Backspacer. Also titanium, of course. Pocket clip. 3D milled out with the Wee logo. The frame is on the inside, heavily milled out. The weight for this little knife is 3.4 ounce. So, good weight, but not a light weight for such a small blade. For example, the Wee 618, my previous upload, was a 4-inch blade and it weighs a bit over 3 ounces, so even less than this one. So in a way, this is quite a sturdy little knife. Of course, the steel insert, which also functions as the over-travel stop. Very nice lockup. Very clean work. It's a flipper design. Very smooth. Well centered. Of course, no play in any direction. And then on the lock side of the blade, we'll find the name of the blade, the Resonance, designed by Simon Crafts. Because we were used to a very clean blade design of Wee Knife, a lot of people don't like these markings. I can understand that. But I also can understand that the designer, the maker, likes to get the credits for his design. So it's always looking for balance. And then, as mentioned, M390 blade steel. Action is great. It flies open like a rocket. It has a strong detent. Not too strong, by the way. This hole you can't use for opening or closing. And here you can see the beautiful lines of the design when it's closed. very nice. So this knife, if you like smaller knives because of loss or carryability or whatever, this could be a very nice carry option for you. This knife can also be used for a tactical purpose, I think, because you have quite some grip because of the grooves on the frame. It has jimping on strategical places, on the thumb ramp. This one gives a bit traction, not very much traction, but then we also got some jimping here. So and then this side, the shape of this side, you have a very very secure grip for the reversed grip. So, but also of course for just regular EDC tasks, it is a wonderful design. I like it very much. I've played with it for 3 days now, and I like it. Especially the ergonomics, I found very surprising for such a small knife, such good ergonomics. I'm really very fond of it. I think Simon Crafts made a very nice design and we executed it top notch. Gorgeous little knife. I can recommend this. If it will be available, of course, at the retailers, I can recommend this knife very much. Highly recommended if you like tanto and smaller blades with high-end materials. The knife comes in the well-known pouch with the Wii logo. Of course, the tool for the proprietary hardware. The business card and the microfiber cleaning cloth. Always a nice touch, this packaging. And of course lots of silica gel in the pouch as well as in the cardboard box. And I like these boxes also, they are very sturdy. So if you like to collect knives and you like to keep everything in good shape, these boxes will do it. So the Wii 616, designed by Simon Crafts, highly recommended. Then now, 2 days to go for Christmas, so I wish you all a merry, merry Christmas. I wish you all a happy holiday season. I will put out some videos between Christmas and New Year's Day, but I can imagine you are too busy with family matters, with the holidays, etc., etc. So I also wish you a happy new year. If you like this video, please like it. If you like my channel, please subscribe. That's it for now. Bye bye.